Okay. Enemy. Let's try and finish out this game. Oh, I like this song. Whoever programmed the birds in this one, though, they very clearly were traumatized by the birds in the other games. So they're not as much of a bunch of pricks as they usually are, which is nice. Aww, you fucking... I hate you things. Red skeletons are very prominent in this game, though. Which one do I want to go up? I'll go up this one. Okay. We'll try and keep the axe. Because the axe is in... I've not encountered a boss yet that hasn't really done well, like, or hasn't done badly against the axe. So. Go away, knife. I don't want it. I'm trying to keep it. Ah, key. What are you? Heart. Okay. Why are the red skeletons there? Get out of my way. No! What a jerk. Why did that candle just disappear? Yeah, at least I get some more blue hearts out of it. Go away, you knife. I don't want your ass in my inventory. That was a key before. I was expecting it to be a heart this time. Okay. Nope. Ooh. So, I think that's triple. I need to be a little more careful whipping those candles. Did I even check this wall? I didn't. Okay, key is right there. No! I'm very lucky. I did not want that holy water. Aww. Ah! Want meat. Yeah. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh, no! What? Croc. Oh, thank you. Gosh, these little flying orby things. Ah. Jesus Christ, these fucking big-ass birds. Oh, no! That's crap. Screw those guys. I want ah. Oh, what was it? Okay. Guess that was a blue heart. Had no idea that was there. It's just whipping on the chance that there was gonna be a one of those flying orby things. Oh no, I didn't want that. Damn it! Pardon me? Had a sneeze, and I lost it. Of course. Just like I did my axe. Take that. Oh god. Oh no. Shit. It's death. No. Shit. Holy fuck. And I got a cup of coffee.
Coffee? Coffee?
Don't mind if I do. I still think original death was harder, but I'm going to Vrad Mana. Try something other than. Let's try this one. See what it is. I'm hoping, because it's coffee, it's food, it's like some kind of like heal. 100 keys again. That's so random to just get a bunch of keys like that. More of this. I still want to get the axe back. I think that's a better weapon overall. Ugh! No! Damn it. Oh. Okay. Ah! Shh. Oh. Woo! Okay. Got a life out of it. Okay, it is a heal. Oh no. It was a fucking pork chop on the wall. Ah. Oh, yes. Ah. Oh. Piss off. God, really? Come on! No! Oh, come on, man. God! Fucking damn! I almost want to try going back to the crucifix. Oh. Ah. Ah, I fucking press jump. Damn. What? I hit it once. There was nowhere for me to fucking go. It almost ate my input again. Okay. Felt like it didn't take very many hits that time either. Okay. So it's better to do that as fast as you can. So that skeleton drops down and you can kill it before the other ghost comes out. Okay, I want that. I definitely want that. Okay. All my health, 2 coffees. Oh, how did I end up with... Ah! How did I end up with that again? I wanted the axe. Shit. Ah, crap. Maybe I go back. Because I can go down. Yes. Okay. Try not to pick up the... The knife again. I don't want that. I do not want a knife. If it were faster, it would be probably just fine. Yep. Ugh. I'd like to get like a double or something. No! Fuck. Ah! Don't fuck it up. Ah, shit! God damn! This has gotten so bad. Holy shit. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Didn't need that, but okay. I would like a double. In there. Shit. Come on, come on, come on. Let me see if I can one-shot this version of Dracula. No. Come on. Is there maybe a double there? Nope. Shit. Ah, this sucks. Where are you? Not over that way. Okay. What? Who are you supposed to be? Why is he just reaching out trying to punch me? Oh. I want a double. No, shit. Is that it? Nope. What? What? Oh shit! Go away! What? Can you really not get me here? Oh, I want the double. Give me the double. Use some health. No, shit! You can't get in the corner. Fuck off. This is a goat simulator. Get out of here. Shit. Get out of iframes. Ah, shit. I'm close. I can probably do it as long as I don't fuck it up. Ah. Ah, come on, one more. Nope, one more. Fuck! Yeah! One and done. Holy fuck, unless there's another level after this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh. That was it. Okay.
Mysterious necromancer. He was a necromancer? It wasn't Dracula? And the demons but demons aren't resurrected. They're pulled from hell. You resurrect the undead. So the seven relics in a sanctuary, but if they're useful against the hordes of evil, then why would you lock them in a cave in the middle of a forest? It doesn't make any sense. I don't even know what most of those did. Yeah, I found one treasure. That's right. Okay. The end. All right. Well, I mean, that was a really good hack. It is definitely a lot easier than Castlevania 1. But yeah, highly recommend. Thanks for watching.